time. Let's see everybody moving. Let's have a damn good time. This first one's called It's Clobberin' Time. Take it away, Ed.
Everybody begins to search for divine guidance. Me, they're gonna hate you, break you, for all you've got.
Thanks a lot. Tell you people have our old 7-inch?
Yeah!
Well, this is off the 7-inch and off the album. It's called Give Respect.
Yeah!
Shit, like in New York, everybody thinks it's all cool now to bring guns to shows and shit, because they're all so tough. But that's bullshit, man. Keep that in the outside world. This is our place. It's called What's Going On. Thank you. Another old one is called Pete's Sake. Such a warm reception up here. This song we wrote when we first started, we still believe in it. It's called No Labels. Thank you. who are the fucking biggest junkies I ever seen in 1990. Lying motherfuckers. This goes out to three friends of ours who are over in Saudi Arabia right now. Whether you agree or not with what's going on over there, I just hope they make it home safe and soon. It's called Injustice System. Again, go push too far. Crazy lady, it's called World Full of Hate. Living in the south, no one can tell. Show tonight, we got a 8-hour ride ahead of us. This is a long go. I don't know what to say, I'm at a loss for words. So how is it living up here? Come on, it's nice and clean, man. We drive up, there's no garbage on the street. It's fucking nice. Oh, that's what. You know what they got in New York now? They got a garbage strike, a Daily News strike, everybody's on strike. Fucking garbage piled up to the fucking second floor windows. And it stinks! And then people wonder why you're so mad! They say, what are you skinny little guy like you gotta be mad about? I can't fucking breathe, there's garbage everywhere! I want to thank Agnostic Front once again, and everybody take a look at my shirt. This is the special limited edition Agnostic Front Thanksgiving turkey shirt. You like them? Yeah. It goes out to them, because this song was written by Craig from Agnostic Front for us. Craig from Agnostic Front, the bass player. And it was written about everybody here tonight. About building up your scene and holding on to it. It's called The Blood and the Sweat.
Yeah!
Coming out. We're doing a cover tune. We called up the man who wrote it. We asked him if it would be alright, and he said he was very happy that we called him because everybody else just ripped him off. And this one's called Betrayed.